Here's my little experiment with a blue Cob LED to simulate a black light. Down here I have some fluorescent paint and a fluorescent thingy, and it's reacting really well like a black light.